So our formal method in year three, full division, is our bus stop method. So first of all, we need to set up our bus stop. We put our small digit over here outside of our bus stop, and we put the number we are dividing inside of our bus stop. Now we have to look at how many times does this number go into this number here and then this number. So how many times does 3 go into 9? Using our 3 times tables, it goes in 3 times, and 6, 3's into 6 goes twice, so 32.